what rush hour looks like in different countries. Rush hour. It is worth hearing this phrase, as pictures appear before your eyes, in which there is a huge crowd of people and transport, and everyone is in a hurry somewhere. Someone runs to lunch, someone is late for a business meeting, and someone happy goes home slowly. But no matter what country you live in, such a time comes in every city.